My name is Dr. Skip Campbell, and if you've gotten to this point, I want to say two things. First of all, thank you. Second of all, congratulations. You're literally one in a million. My job here now is to explain a little bit about this opportunity to you, to see whether or not this is something you can take advantage of. Now, I'm not trying to sell you anything. I'm trying to give you the information, and the information I'm going to give you, I'm going to try to do it fast so that I can respect your time. And I want you to know that everything I'm about to tell you is absolutely true. You can go straight to the internet and fact check me. Okay? My job here is to get you the information so you can decide wherever you are right now whether this is an opportunity you feel like you can take advantage of. It certainly was for myself. I used to be a chiropractor. I was a chiropractor for 17 years. I made really good money in chiropractic. In fact, I loved every minute of being a chiropractor. But if I wasn't working, I wasn't making any money. The thing that I valued the most in my life was my time. I didn't own it. In fact, I was owned by my practice. And so I realized that there has to be another way. There had to be a way for the average guy who can't rap or can't dance or can't sing or can't act to go out and create residual income. And I found that vehicle, and I hope to give you information that will allow you, if you desire, to take advantage of this great opportunity. I've discovered some things, and I think I can narrow it down to maybe four or five really important keys, four or five really important things that you need to know, facts that you have to put into your head so that you can make a good decision and maximize your chances of being successful. If you go to open a chiropractic practice, my wife and I, we did the demographics of the city that we were in. We found out how many chiropractors were in that town. We found out what's the median income, what's the average age, what about our location. All of those things went in to us having a really, really successful practice for 17 years. Those exact types of questions need to be answered whenever you start any kind of business. In my opinion, those questions are simple. What is your product? What is your company? How does your comp plan work? Are you first or last? Do you have a system? Those are, I think, the five most important questions. So let's start with the product, because it was what started with me. I looked at an ABC Primetime video, and that video showed me a product called Protandim. Protandim is an NRF2 activator. It is not a vitamin, it's not a mineral, it's not omega-3 fatty acid. It activates a strand of DNA, and it does something in your body that no other nutritional supplement can do. It activates this NRF2 pathway. It's called Nutragenomics. It's a category of supplement that we created, that we're the only ones who sit in that category of supplement. When you activate the NRF2 pathway, a bunch of genes are expressed called survival genes, and the net effect is that your oxidative stress is lowered up to 40% in just 30 days. Now, we're also the only nutritional supplement that can make that claim. Oxidative stress is what ages you and causes, by definition, diseases related to aging. And when you lower oxidative stress 40% in just 30 days, you can effectively tell people that you can slow the rate at which their cells will age. I want to say that again because it is so profound. We can slow the rate at which cells will age. Protandim is a one-of-a-kind supplement. The reason that's important is not just because you have a supplement that you can believe in and have science and trust that science, which is important, but it's also important from a business aspect. You see, when you meet somebody that's in a vitamin company, you got to ask them, well, which one? There are lots of vitamin companies. When you meet somebody that's in a juice company, you ask them, well, which one? Which weight loss company are you in? We're an NRF2 activator. We're Nutragenomics. We're the only supplement in that category. We don't have any competition, and our product is patented six times over. So in Protandim, our flagship product, we have the ability to lower oxidative stress in humans. The result of that, first and second peer-reviewed study showing that we could lower oxidative stress in humans, spawned 20 additional studies. Studies done by Virginia Commonwealth, Louisiana State University, Harvard. Studies sponsored by the American Heart Association, and most recently, a study done by the National Institute of Aging, your government, published a study and said that Protandim can extend lifespan. That alone, in my opinion, makes it the most important supplement a human being can take. And if you know anybody that wants to age slower, live longer, live healthier, then this is a supplement that they're going to be interested in. But there's a sentence that follows that in the peer review that I think is really important. It says that Protandim was and is the only supplement ever tested by our government that has been proven to extend lifespan. The only one. Why do you take supplements in the first place? And there's lots of great supplements out there. If Protandim can extend your life and lifespan, let me ask you, what's that worth to you? The great Steve Jobs, who just passed away, had billions of dollars in the bank. How much of that do you think he would have spent for another month on Earth or another year on Earth? It can't make any guarantees, and we don't treat, mitigate, or cure any disease, but the government says it can extend lifespan. That's good enough for me. It's easily the most important supplement a human being can take. We've raised the bar in science in the nutritional supplement world, and there is no equal. And so if you're thinking about product and how important the product is, I can't imagine a more important, beneficial product line. I don't know of one in the world today. So if you have a great product that you can get behind, you also have to have a really good company. There's two kinds of companies out there in the network marketing world. There's the privately held companies and the publicly held ones. Ours happens to be publicly held. We're on the NASDAQ. Our stock ticker is LFVN. You can go look it up. I like the fact that we're public for a couple of reasons. One is it gets rid of any deceit. See, the SEC, and they examine our books. We can't lie about how long we've been around, what our sales are, how many distributors we have. Everything is an open book. What our product costs, what we pay our distributors, it's all open. There's no fibbing or fudging there. And I really, really enjoy the transparency of being a public company. I also enjoy the opportunity to be able to invest in my company, go to work, and have an effect on the stock price. I really enjoy the back end payday, maybe, if you will. And so there are a lot of benefits for being publicly traded. Those are just two. It's spearheaded by a CEO named Darren Jensen, who's got years and years, decades in the network marketing industry. And he's made some very, very good hires and very good decisions. One of them is we're the title sponsors for the Real Salt Lake soccer team. So if you ever turn onto a Major League Soccer game and you see the Real Salt Lake jersey, it has our name emblazoned on the chest of all those athletes. We were just named to the Forbes Top 50. Top 50 companies in America. We were the top five in the country. We were just added to the Russell 3000 Index, which is a really, really big deal. But when Forbes comes out and says, this is the top performing company in the state of Utah, and one of the top five in the whole country, that's a big deal. And it speaks volumes about how your company is being run. And so the fact that we're publicly traded, I think, is a huge plus mark. And if I'm starting to add up plus marks, I've got a great opportunity with a scientific breakthrough product called Protandim. And then I've got a huge plus mark with a company that Forbes has identified as one of the top five in the whole country. Those are huge plus marks so far. Then you got to move to the comp plan. Can I make any money doing this? I remember sitting in a meeting at the very beginning of this company, and something was brought up was the idea that if, just like in America, if you have a strong middle class, you have a strong economy. Well, what would happen in a network marketing company if we created a strong middle class? If we paid our middle-end distributors enough money that we could have a strong middle class? If you look at our earnings statement, something that the SEC requires us to put out so that we can't lie to people about what our distributors make, you can see exactly what our distributors make. I can tell you that we pay by percentage more to our distributors than any other network marketing company that I'm aware of. And if you look at our earnings statement, the statement will show you what those middle ranks make. Starting at Pro 1, where the average distributor will start, all the way up to Pro 10, the middle ranks, the premier ranks, 4, 5, and 6, you can look on there and see that the average Pro 4, and this is average, by the way, you need to understand, this is not the top paid Pro 4, this is the average Pro 4. The average Pro 4 makes $1,000 a month residually. Now, that might not sound like a whole lot to you, but I want you to think about this for just a second. In today's economy, in today's world, with so many people working one or two jobs, what would an extra $1,000 a month showing up in your mailbox every single month for the rest of your life, what would that mean to you? What would it mean to the average American? The average Pro 5 in our company makes over $2,000 a month. Now we're talking to close to a $30,000 a year job, part-time, showing up every single month. The average Pro 6, $5,000 a month, $60,000 a year, now more than the average American makes in a year, and they're doing that in a part-time network marketing opportunity. It's the best comp plan that I know of in all of America. It is absolutely the fairest comp plan. And it's interesting to note that of our elite distributors, the Pro 7s and above, the ones that are making six figures or more, 85% of them have never done network marketing before. That's really, really important, because we didn't bring big groups and tons of experience. We've just never done this before, but we had the next thing that's really important when you're gonna do a network marketing business, and that is a system. A system that is duplicatable, a system that will allow a dumb old chiropractor who's never done network marketing before to be successful. My wife and I reached the top rank of this company in 27 months, and we did it because we had a system, and the system just works. And it's the system that we're gonna teach you and everybody who joins this business. It's duplicatable. It's that old adage that if somebody has something you want and you do what they did, you can have it, and it works in network marketing. So we'll teach you that system. How hard could it be to build this business to ask somebody for 3 to 4 minutes of their time so that they can gather information, then possibly make a decision that could change their life forever? You guys, the system is important. We have a system here that works. And I absolutely guarantee you that you can learn that system. If you'll be coachable, if you won't quit, we can help you. So if you have a great product and we do, and you have a great company, and we do, and you have the best comp plan out there, and we do, and you have a system that even a dumb old chiropractor can use, and we do, then you just got to know, man, am I first or last? That might be the most important question. And right now, the most exciting one to ask. And I'm going to tell you a little story recently. I had an opportunity to talk to a guy here in Salt Lake City who was wearing the Real Salt Lake jersey. It said LifeVantage across his chest, the name of our company across his chest. And I asked him, I said, hey, let me ask you something. Have you ever heard of Protandem, our flagship product? You know what his answer was? No. He was wearing the LifeVantage jersey. He lived here in Salt Lake where we're headquartered, where this thing was birthed. No idea what Protandem is. To me, this is the most exciting part, the opportunity to finally, in our lives, be first and not last. Somebody told somebody who told somebody who put you on this. That's how it happened. There wasn't a Super Bowl ad. There was no TV commercial. We're spread by word of mouth. There's 320 some odd million people in this country. And the chances of you hearing anything in the top 100,000 are 0.003. The odds are not good. So many people walk around and say, hey, listen, I just want my chance. Well, that's something that you can never say again, because now is your chance. You see, nobody knows about this company yet, not even the guy wearing the LifeVantage jersey. You have to decide, do I need to get more information? Do I want to do this with these guys, or do I want to miss it? That's the only decision. Take this information, mull it through your head, think about how hard it was to get somebody on here. And if you want to do this business, let's get started. I really appreciate you guys for being on here. I hope you make a good decision. Hope to see you in the future. Bye-bye for now.